To me, basketball is my passion. It's my lifestyle. When I step out on the court, I feel powerful. I feel like a part of a team. I feel like I can do anything. I am a girl from Castle Rock, Colorado, whose father put a basketball in her hands at age 8. I spent a lot of time shooting because I wanted to be the best. I am Ann Strother. I am a University of Connecticut Huskie. I scored 1,699 points. I played on 2 national championship teams. I chose Connecticut because it was a coach and a team that had a vision to win a national championship. Girls that were committed to making sure that that was a possibility, and people that had grown up playing basketball with the same passion that I had, and it just felt like the right fit for me. Coach Ariyama spends the season breaking you down so that when you get to a national championship game, you're ready for anything that comes at you. What Coach Ariyama taught us about ourselves is something that will stay with us for the rest of our lives. I was inspired to start Outward Bounce through a dear friend of mine, Alex Vitrella, who lived in this small village in Costa Rica, worked on a farm, and taught English to the children down in this village. She emailed me and said, the kids down here don't really have an activity that they can do. They've come to her and they said, we would love to learn how to play basketball. She said, Annie, let's make this happen for them. I think bringing a court to the small village in Costa Rica has unique meaning because anytime you can bring a passion to kids and give them a tool to become stronger, that is powerful beyond words. And that's something that I hope to do here in the States as well in the future. Because of basketball, I've been able to travel around the world. I've been to Russia, China, Greece, Spain, Dominican Republic, France, Italy. So many different parts of the world that I wouldn't have had the opportunity to see had it not been for basketball. It's important for me to share the values that I learned in basketball because I think basketball offers a unique way for people to come together and play and not worry about anything else that divides. A lot of the things that I learned from Connecticut about teamwork were relevant in building this foundation. And that is that it takes a lot of people to make it happen. There was a Peace Corps volunteer that recruited the builders to make sure that it got done. I had a camp here to raise money. That was one of our key fundraisers. I had, you know, people come out of the woodwork that I hadn't talked to for years that were like, I'd love to be a part of this. What can I do to help make this happen? It just makes me realize how wonderful friends are, people are, and how much of a team effort it really is to do something like this. To help the Outward Bounce Foundation bring a basketball court to a community near you, you can make donations to outwardbounce.org.